Dear viewers, as promised, today I am going to show how to create a bibliography using Microsoft Word. Though this tutorial will cover only for 2013, but the rules are the same. If you have not seen my previous video, this video is not for you. Please see the previous video first. See the description below for link. I have a document previously created with several in-text citations. Here are the citations. I will get those from Reference tab, Manage Resources. See the list? These are previously inserted. To know how to insert, see the previous tutorial. Now, first select the referencing style. I will choose APA format. Once I have selected, click Bibliography button. You will get some options, choose your desired one. Remember, the automated bibliography will be inserted at the position of your mouse cursor. Bibliography is created. If you want to make any change, you can do it by going to Manage Resources. New info will be available once you have clicked the Update Bibliography option in the bibliography. You will see some activity down there. So, that's it for today. Next, we will learn how to create an interactive and automated table of content in Microsoft Word. Please share your thoughts in the comments section. I will be happy to help. Please share, subscribe, and like this video. Have a good day.